So, first off, as a disclaimer for this video, I would like to say that I respect Android as a company, and this video is not meant to offend any Android phone fans out there. I think Andy Rubin, who is the creator of Android, is an interesting and good man. Android is the kind of phone that you get when you want customizability and get new features on your phones faster. Whereas Apple features, but later and improved. Also, Apple devices are better for simplicity of the software and the accessories for iPhones, or basically any Apple device, is way bigger than basically any Android device. You can look on Amazon right now, and there will be a lot more Apple phone cases than Android cases. You can look up the iPhone 10 cases on Amazon, and you'll come up with thousands of results. But then if you look up like essential phone cases, you won't get many. That's just the difference. The things that Apple offers and the advantages to their devices are more important for me, and this is why I love Apple so much and prefer it over Android. This is why I've never switched to an Android device besides a tablet of mine. And why I'm such a fan of Apple. But here's the thing. Now, some of you might be asking the question, hey Crazy Tech, why are you saying this when Apple has come out and said that they are slowing your device on purpose by software to prolong your batteries in your phones? Well, my response to this is, first off, Apple is for sure doing this, but they are doing it to keep your device from automatically turning off randomly. Do you prefer battery life of speed? Or speed for your device? Let me know down in the comments. If you prefer speed, okay, you should either buy an LG or Samsung phone, or you could also replace the phone, your iPhone battery, for only $29. And then your phone will work fine. And it'll also improve the battery life. So it'll be good for both those things if you just go to the Apple store and replace it for $30. Personally, I would rather have my phone slowed down than not getting to use it at all and it completely shutting down. Even though Samsung has said that they don't do this, how do we know they aren't going to do it later? This is a normal thing to happen due to lithium-ion batteries again. Aging. LG isn't doing this either.